Captures the essence of the thank you.
see you again.
Hey, Paul.
We're live right now from the Casco Bay Bluefin Bonanza. The ladies are hard at work getting everything ready for tonight's big event. Auction, raffle, dinner, lobster dinner. We've got plenty of great Bluefin Bonanza apparel. Compliments of W.S. Emerson. How about this? Ice cream night. Make your own ice cream, sprinkles, ice cream cones, tools, stuff from our friends at Napa. Pat's Pizza Night, popcorn. You got you can go out and catch some bugs in that little thing. Smarties, so I like those. More cat stuff. Check out these floor mats, seat covers, hats. Keep that truck or car clean. And pasta night. We've got this offshore angler chair. We've got a captain's bucket. You can be a real captain. Just need a boat to go with it. How about this? This is pretty cool. Windjammer night. Wine, glasses, and a coupon for a sailing cruise on the schooner Alert out of Bailey Island. We've got a generator. Our very special friends at Real Easy once again donated a Trident. These are fantastic rods. Anyone that has used them knows that, but if you haven't, try it. Mow the lawn. Survival is so important. Survival at sea. Our friends at Life Raft Services, thank you very much for that. LT Marine, the old harpoon, cockpit harpoon. High quality stuff here. Look at this design. Swim hook. The folks at Central Maine Community College built this chair for us, especially for us. Little radar love here from the folks at Portland Yacht Services. This is, these were donated by Walt Golette. It's a series of six photos of a giant tuna taken off the New England coast. Reading night, sit by the fire and enjoy some of these great books with some tea. Everything you need to go striper fishing. $200 off services from Life Raft. $200 off services from Life Raft. Yes, I said that twice, folks. Food quality cooking board. This one's going to be a big item. Cornhole set, Captain Morgan Cornhole. Folks, action starts at 4 o'clock. Come down early. Get some beverages, distilled adult beverages, or Bluefin Brew from Batson River Brewing and Distilling. We'll have a live auction, we'll have silent auctions, we'll have bucket raffles, and we will have a lobster bake from Red Claw. So come on down, we'll see you 4, 5, anywhere in there. All right, we're live this morning from the Casco Bay Bluefin Bonanza. We're starting our youth day right now, or in moments. So if you're not doing anything, or even if you are, stop what you're doing. Come on down here. We've got, you got to see what we've got down here.
Oh, yeah, there's heads there.
But they're wrapped in tuna heads. Walt's got an ocean sunfish, mola mola, and a shark. They're going to put them out here on these tables, and they are going to take biological samples. The kids are welcome to put on some gloves, jump right in there, and get into the mess.
We have a couple of specimens for the kids to take a look at. We have a small blue shark, and then underneath that we have an ocean sunfish, which, if you're not familiar, are called mola mola. And ocean sunfish are the largest teleosts, which means bony fish, in the world. Obviously, this is not the largest one, but they get about 6,000 pounds if they can live long enough and they can grow fast enough. And both of these sharks are annual visitors to the Gulf of Maine. Blue sharks are here in abundance every year, and so are ocean sunfish. So we're going to bring them out, put them on the table, and give the kids an opportunity to see these things firsthand. You can see stuff in a textbook or you can read about it online, but actually seeing it and touching it is a whole different experience. So that's what we're doing it. Okay, so a couple of things. Does anybody know what kind of fish this is?
A tuna.
It is a tuna, but in the world there's a lot of different kinds of tuna. What tuna is this tournament trying to catch? Bluefin tuna. So bluefin are the largest tuna in the world, and they can get about 12 feet tall or long. So I'll give you the pitch behind what gyotaku is. So gyo, and it's on the board over there, but gyo is Japanese for fish, and taku means to press or rub. So quite literally, gyotaku is fish rubbing. Started in the mid-1800s, the original traditional method for doing this was to use sumi ink, which is simply pine soot mixed with water. Apply it to the fish, then you remove a lot of the ink because it's just sopping in ink. Right. Then you take a piece of rice paper down, you lay it on top, then you gently rub, hence the rubbing part. And when you pull it off, if you've done it right and the paper doesn't rip and you've got the ink consistencies correct, you get a mirror image, or almost like a fossilized image of the fish that you pull.
Okay, we are live right here at the Casco Bay Bluefin Bonanza Youth Day. We are about to get moments away from kicking off the Crab Derby.
The most, the biggest, the fastest, and then possibly the weirdest.
All right?
So if you're ready, 3, 2, 1, drop them.
Oh, got it.
Sorry.
Ready? Yeah.
Give it a second longer.
Put it in. I do not want it
near me. Hey,
I got one.
You got one.
Did you get one? Nice and gentle.
Oh, there you go.
Great job, guys. What was the final number? 6. Great job. Great job. Great job, guys. What was the final number?
11.
Oh my goodness gracious.
For the biggest craft. Or actually, hold on. Let me check that. So Maya, where's Maya? Maya.
Over here, right here.
All right. You win with a 3.5-inch crab.
Woo!
Nice job. Go get the prize.
You get the
prize.
All right.
Then for the rest of them.
One of these?
It looks as though we have the same family of crabs, or they're all twins. Isabella, 3-inch crab.
Nice.
Gunner, 3-inch crab. All you guys could get prizes. Piper, 3-inch crab. Ronan, 3-inch crab. Heron, 3-inch crab. August, 3-inch crab. Lydia, 3-inch crab. Hendricks, 3-inch crab. Orly, 3-inch crab. Reagan, 3-inch crab. Hudson, 3-inch crab. Harper, 3-inch crab. That's Harper F. And Orla, 3-inch crab. Congratulations, guys. All right, so guys, pick your fastest crab. Pick your rings. Pick your fastest crab and bring them up to us. All right, you rock guys ready?
Yeah.
On your mark, get set, go. Three?
Three.
Watch it, buddy. Watch for number three.
One.
Go.
All right, hold it. This is a slow one.
Oh,
that
three,
two,
one.
All right, go.
All right.
Rams.
Come on.
Tap the board. See what
he, his spunk is gone. He needs a Red Bull.
What happened?
All right. We got a close one here, guys. Let's go! Who's gonna win it? It's usually every year on the same week, so make sure you look up what's going on at the same time, same place next year. Hopefully we'll see everybody again. Plus more.
Thank you, Mr. Dog.
Thank you.
Thank you everybody for participating in the 2022 Casco Bay Bluefin Bonanza. As far as I've heard from anyone, it was an unqualified success. We had tremendous participation. Everybody had a great time. Some folks caught fish, some of us didn't, but that's the way it goes. That's why it's called fishing. Tonight we're here to give out some awards to honor our winners. With this year we added a new category, First Fish to the Dock. And that the winner was Thomas Goodwin with Impulse. Tom is not here with us this evening, but good man. And next, total cumulative weight. And that goes to Captain Kirk Christensen and the crew of Molly Jane. Take your time walking out while Merrily fills out the check.
Probably smells good.
Look happy, Sean. Good, good, good.
And Kirk, congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
And your crew. Well done. Fifth place is the Valley High standing in for the KNC2 and Captain Scott Smith.
Lenny, where are you?
Okay, fourth place is real estate Captain Stephen Morse. Thank you very much. I do want to point out some people here. I'm not going to do it individually. What's that expression? It takes a village to raise a family. It takes a committee to run a tournament. And we have such a strong, dedicated committee. While me and you guys were all out there having fun, there was a bunch of people here every day on the docks, under the tents, setting up tables, setting up chairs, getting food, weighing fish. Just an incredible effort here by the people that volunteered throughout the year, but especially during this week. So let's give them a little bit of appreciation.
Yeah, right on.
In third place, I said we were going to see this guy again. Third place, sorry. Come on, Kurt Christensen. Molly Jane.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, baby. Kurt.
I'm looking.
I can't see you.
Get in here, Bob.
No, looking good.
Check. He missed second place by 1 pound to Captain Rusty Parmenter of Patricia Ann.
Go, Rusty! Yeah.
Was nice enough to drive by me not once but twice on his way in with a fish and wave and smile.
You're Rusty.
Congrats.
Thank you very much.
Good job, Rusty.
Thank you.
Which camera are we looking at?
Another familiar name, the winner of the 2022 Casco Bay Bluefin Bonanza and the Casco Cup. We are going to refer to him from now on as 3 Pete. Pete Speeches. Captain Pete Speeches.
Pete!
Good!
Mate does all the work.
Mate does all the work.
Here's the beer.
Oh, yeah.
How is that Batson River Bluefin Brew?
Delicious.
Delicious.
Need another one.
Shameless
one.
Plug.
Ready?
Still got foam in my beard?
Yeah.
Thanks again for all the hard work. You guys do a great job.
Yeah. We do it for you guys.
Appreciate you guys so much for us.
So that's a wrap. Thank you everybody for participating. Thank you everybody for supporting. And thank you everybody for helping. We'll see you next year.
Good job.
Thank you.